Skydiving and precision, they go together. Take a look at this perfect landing. That is an inflatable unicorn. The Skydiver was the only one who managed to land directly on top of it earlier this month in the UK. The challenge was only open to people who had previously completed at least 200 jumps.
That's talent.
And that could end really painfully for him.
Yep.